Well, good day, viewers. I've had to mute this. The wind noise was too bad. Now, what I'm saying here is where we're starting off from. We're starting off from the coast just north of Sydney, and we're going to zip through the three ferries ride. Motorcyclists will know about that one there. And then from there, we're going to rip up through the Putty Road, also a motorcycle thing, but it's still good driving up through there. And we'll culminate up towards Armidale. Then after we get to Armidale, right, we'll zip across to the coast, and that's called the Waterfall Way, and we'll see everything there. So let's see how it goes. Viewers, this is a little town called Spencer, and not a great deal here, but there's a great little cafe shop, and have a look at the views through here. This is right opposite the cafe shop. Now, that's the Hawkesbury River in New South Wales, followed by my campsite, which is a little bit further down. I had some cows, obviously, and coming up here, right, this is the Wiseman Ferry as I head across on my last ferry journey across before I hit the Putty Road, which you'll see in just a second.
Well, g'day viewers. Okay, four eyes off, so you can see. Well, here I am at Grey Gum Cafe. And have a look at that there. We go in closer. You could say the man's dead easy. How good is this, eh? Fucking mint burgers. Chucked in a free beer with the burger. What can I say about that? How good's that? And it's a free campsite. Fucking staying here tonight. How good is this? Love the Putty Road.
Well, guys, have a look at that. Woolamai Falls. I'm currently on the Waterfalls Road, Highway Way, whichever you'd like to call it, from Armidale in New South down towards the coast. This is the first of many. Now, let's see if we can zoom in there, because this is pretty spectacular and pretty distance off. Type gorges of country with lots of here you can see the river coming through, see the gorge, mountains on either side, and I suppose this is what they're talking about. If you zoom right in, it's the same waterfall that I saw earlier on, but you get a different vantage point of it, and you can see further upstream. Here's the ridge I'm walking up. You see this little track there, beautiful canyon, fall to your death to the right, look to the left, fall to your death to the left, another beautiful side of the canyon, choices everywhere. I love dying, and nothing else to do, eh? Such fun. Yeah. Well, g'day viewers, found another vantage point. I've been wandering around, there's a few more tracks and trails to wander through, so I've been having a look around the place and I found another vantage point. Well, get out of your way. But have a look at this, just to give you a bit of an idea of scenic view. This is the overview of the whole thing. That is spectacular, absolutely breathtaking. There you go. How's this? Little echidna. I haven't seen one of these things since I was a kid. I don't know if he's going to bury out. He might be a little bit scared. I don't think so. He's got his nose buried in there. See his nose stick out. Oh, very, very cool. Continuing on, I'll just zoom in, see if I can make it a little bit better. There you go. And there's a footpath. I'll see if I can get around to see that top falls, because that appears to be the more spectacular from what I've seen on other people's pictures. Well, here we are, guys. I can hear kids screaming in the background. Still meandering through, as you can see in the background behind me. Very, very nice scenic rainforest. And I just flick it around here. It's a couple of pretty monstrous trees that look pretty impressive, especially with thick undergrowth like this here. You know, it's very, very heavily wooded and very, very spectacular, very pretty. So there we go there. Now, give you an idea, I'll stand next to this thing. You're probably not supposed to stand off the track, but I'm gonna do it Yeah, you're probably not supposed to stand off the track, but I'm going to do it anyway. So here I am here, and you can, if I stand on one side, well, actually I'll stand on the other side. Such photography, great camera work. If I stand on this side here, you can get an idea as to how wide it is just based on where I'm standing and the width of the tree and so forth. So another one just over there, which is just as massive. And you see, they're really tall. It's not as if I'm going to see the top of those things anytime soon. Have a look at this for a fucking tree. Right, if you look carefully, there's actually not just one tree. There's a tree with a creeper that's wrapped around the whole thing right up to the very, very top. And if I remember correctly, I was once told that when you get creepers wrap around a tree like that, the creeper tree normally strangles the host tree that it's climbing on, and the host tree dies as a result of this creeper tree climbing over top of it and must take all the nutrients or something out of it. But anyway, a little bit of tidbit of information. Here we go. We've now got ourselves a bit of a handrail, which is a nice little idea, because if we look at there, we're looking at the top of those twig trees, we're looking way down, way down, way down. Yeah, it's almost straight down. So falling's not a good idea. What I'll do, we'll keep walking down this little walkway, and oh shit, we can see it going all the way down there as well. Anyway, we'll keep it going, and we'll have a bit of a look, because you can walk across this little bridge. Yeah, so we can walk across, there's a little bridge there, and oh wow, it's pretty high. So yeah, I should go get a little bit of good footage up there for you guys. That's the bridge there, and I just did a vertical view versus a wide screen view, and this is coming through here. And we're going to have to go a bit further over, I think. This is the view up here. I'll do it as a conventional view, as you can see at the moment, and then I'm going to flick it out and repeat the same process and put it on wide view to see how we can get that there. As you can see, water disappearing down the bottom down there. Well, I've now just finished walking through the bridge where the waterfall was a minute ago, and the footpaths turned from nice bitumen smooth footpath type thing, still got the handrail, into that. So it looks like a nice little stairway. So let's keep the footage going for a bit, see what we can see, and yeah, it looks alright. It'd be pretty slippery come yeah, when it's raining a lot, and obviously that's not a good thing, but no, it's not too bad so far. We'll walk up here, and again, more slippery. So we'll walk up through here, and have a look at that view down there that you're looking at. That's not a bad view through the forest. Anyway, we'll keep it going. Got the old handrail, as I said. Good for old buggers like myself. Walking up, and so I'm not exactly wearing the appropriate footwear, being trusty thongs, but I can see the footpath turns pretty good. And here we are here, back at this waterfall again, and you've got a little walking trail which I'm obviously walking on, and have a look at this view of the waterfall once I step down and have a bit of a... Well, g'day viewers, have a fucking look at that. Okay, another waterfall bridge. Let's have a look, see what's there, eh? Well, there's the warning sign. Rocks may fall. Unstable edges. Unstable cliff overhangs. Slippery area. No swimming. Too cold to swim anyway. But I'm going through. Well, let's find an opening. One opening. Push the gate. Have a look at that. Right up in the rainforest, beautiful down there. I'll keep this going, and they're right about slippery. And of course, I'm in thong, so not the most appropriate footwear to be walking through this. But I'll have a fucking look. I'll try and do it wide view to try and get an overview. It's still too big, but so it's going to take about 3 or 4 camera shots. I'll spin the camera around and do all sorts of things. But anyway, we'll walk through, hang on to the rail so I don't go ass up shit because I'm walking on a mud track. Great time with buddy with thongs, appropriate footwear. No, not. And have a look at that there. Middle of the rainforest. And have a look at that there. Absolutely beautiful. And let's walk over here, get a look at that view there. That's where the water's going down. Down through there. It's probably going to... probably going to where we were before. So I had a look at those water going through. But anyway, I'll now turn the camera off and try it a different way to try and get this footage. A great view, so trying wide view, so I don't know. I'll have to review the footage here. It seems to get everything in, but there's a waterfall there falling down. I'll get a little bit closer. Down through there into the little area. You'd think actually a swimming area, but all the signs say do not swim. So obviously you don't. But you can see that's where we were a few minutes ago, walking down through there behind the waterfall. Very, very cool.